A while back, what a match you had with Motley.
Yep. Probably the hardest match I ever had in my life. But I don't like it. Things aren't going my way. I'm issuing a challenge to you, Motley Crue. Get in the ring with me.
Did you hear that? Jeff Bomber wanna challenge me.
Turn the tables on me. You turn the tables in a wrong way.
Get me excited, man.
You got me mad. Now, this time, I'm going full force.
Gang plan or no gang plan, you come my way. Defeat is waiting on you, son.
Motley setting up a small package by Farmer. Jumping Jeff with the advantage.
Farmer, you got lucky, son. It'll never happen again, brother. You make me so mad I want to spit.
First time we met, you took me out of my game plan. You beat me 1-2-3 right there in the middle of the ring. Second time we met, I made the adjustments. I beat you 1-2-3 in the middle of the ring. I didn't cry about it, and I don't see why you should either.
Next time I see you, next time that you decide that you want to go somewhere or you want to be out partying with your babe, you look behind you. Look, make sure that Motley's not there. Make sure I'm not around, son.
You made some threats against me, saying you were going to put me down.
When I see you, you're going down, and it don't matter where it's at, square, circle, or not.
I just hope I don't have to look over my shoulder for you, because I'd hate for anybody to get hurt.